art art for me is working with paint, and as you're painting, you're letting out some of your emotion, you're looking at change in your life. You're not even thinking about what you're doing at the time, but when you actually have the paintings finished and complete and you look back, there is a story to be told, and it is your story, where you're at, where you're going, where you want to be, and it comes out on the picture itself without you knowing, and gives you an indication as to what you want to do. So for me, it's transformation without having to think about it, and it's an easy process, but the end result is brilliant and you feel good.